I recommend the zip. I can't go because we have a lot of bad going right now.
Hello.
Why is the person going?
I don't know. You want to go ask him?
Yeah. It's awesome one.
Where aren't you going?
Blah, right now, me and Blah, we love the rides more than anybody else, and we both really wanted to go, so...
We made a bet to see who can withstand going on rides the longest. If and one of us goes, that means they lose.
That was $50, basically, $50. So, it's half a C-note.
Gotcha.
What?
Money.
What?
Apparently they made a bet to see who could resist rides the longest.
That's so dumb.
And so they got $50 on who's gonna last the longest without going on a ride.
My bet's on Brendan.
Yeah?
I think he'll last longer than Brendan will.
Shoot, do we start a pool and bet money on their bet?
Yeah, I'll put $5 on that.
So how do you guys feel about this? So you're not scared?
No. It's not really that scary. It looks scarier than it is. Oh, we have to get scared.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I've been feeling a little sick this morning, so I don't know.
No, not all of a sudden.
I don't know.
Brendan said the only ride he wants to go on is a slingshot, but he didn't want to pay for it. And I said, well, I'll pay for it. So I gave him $60, as you can see, three greenbacks right there. So yeah, I got money on Brendan. And you guess what? It's too late. It's too late.
There's the examples of the star.
Bitter! We're on the merry-go-round. How awesome is that?
Ah! No. Nope.
Can we keep the spinning to minimal? Spinning to the minimal, please.
We're spinning already.
Did it?
Yeah!
I'm gonna be so sick! You've no idea.
Puke on Angela! Let me know when it's recording.
Oh, it's recording.
I weigh the most.
By like what? 8 pounds.
By 8 pounds, awesome.
Actually, it's
one. Go punch!
Right, right here.
Go punch.
I'm okay. It's awesome. I'm just saying that.
Oh, sweet.
So not only is this a visor / solar powered van, it also includes sunglasses. That goes behind my own glasses.
Oh well.